each and everyone should protect the nature. If we nurture the nature will nurture us. There is no doubt about it. We are doing so many works regarding environmental protection and enriching. For the first step, we are preparing the sea plants. With the cow dung and red soil, we prepared 6,200 seed balls. With the help of the students in the rainy season, we threw it in the environment, in the university campus. Next, we collect the seeds and soak it for nearly 24 hours. By the time taken to growth is very fast. Then, the soaked seeds are spread in the waste bucket with the cow dung. Then it will automatically grow very beautiful. The thickly grown saplings are replaced in 1 liter waste water bottles. Myself cut the head and put 2 or 3 holes. By that, the excess water will come out. Then carefully removed the 22-25 days grown saplings and put it in the multiple bottles one by one. After 30 days, it will grow very fast. Now all the bottle saplings are ready to plant. We select the area inside, in the front of or the side or back side of the department of our university and in the roadside. As on the date, we nearly planted 52,000 saplings in the university campus. All are in very good conditions. At the time of plantations, we pouring water with the water tube. With the help of our administrators, we arranged to pour water to the each and every. Nowadays, the number of saplings are very large. So we put a drip irrigation in the back side of the CED department and in front of our Indian Bank and Distance Education Block saplings. Then we are having very beautiful butterfly garden in the university campus. We are enriching it in a very grand manner. For maintaining the water source, we dug 2 ponds 40 into 50 feet and 11 feet height. These are peacocks are available in the university campus in a very plenty manner. Then next, palm seeds. We planted 3,500 palm seeds in the university campus. We encouraged the government school children for the plantation habit. We donate the saplings and encourage them to plant at the time of they are so happy. Here, I have given some examples in what are the steps we have taken by me and my dedicated team of our university.